we rushed here with our hearts down in our stomachs.
The bottom line was save the fox.
About 6-something this morning, you know, I get awoken to this. And it's, you know, it's just gone.
Tonight, the fox's familiar marquee is off, but the gilded 66-year-old landmark is back in business. Cleanup crews dry cleaning each of the theater's 4,600 seats to get rid of the smoke, while on stage, crews rig for a Broadway musical set to open Thursday.
This is the line you can use.
A much calmer scene than this morning, when more than 100 Atlanta firefighters nearly lost the battle to contain the blaze before it spread to the Fox's interior. Caught in the flames, Gerard Rio says he was dead set on hanging on to his favorite theater.
And I was willing to commit the entire Atlanta Fire Department to save this building.
But next door, Adams at the Fox restaurant could not be saved.
It's spooky looking to think that in a minute your life can change, you know, just boom, it's just amazing.
All around co-owner Rob Reno, the dining room looks eerily ready for the theater crowd. Tables neatly set, flowers in the vases, and thousands of dollars in fire damage.
It's just incredible to look at the, you know, the tables and think this was such a beautiful place. It was really beautiful.